Before, when we did our R&B package, we picked her for the lead, and she was the artist that we focused on in the R&B package last year, 1 year before she got the cover. She had this appeal, like, not just to R&B fans or R&B music, but more so to hip-hop, and that's what I think really made it set in, because it reminded me of the way Mary J. Blige, when she came out back in the early 90s, the way she was received by the hip-hop audience was like, that's not just R&B music. It was like, it was hip-hop. She was just singing, and that's what I felt with Ashanti also. Did I show you this? I think this is what we came up with.